Hello guys, Princess Beata here, and welcome to Christmas Eve, the game. Guess we're doing a solo. Player's law. Merry Christmas, friends. I'm so happy you came, all of you. It's just me, Moon. Merry Christmas. It's so nice to see you after all these years, Moon.
Oh, chocolate.
Oh. Okay, I love the triangle pattern in the walls. The fact is, there's technically two TVs. There's the bed, and this is a... Oh, multi-story, it's nice. Okay, I like this. Cha! Bum 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 bum. Our chocolate is ready, enjoy. Does this run out of... Does this run out of anything? That was the hot chocolate, friends. I hope you liked it. It was delicious. See, it's unlucky for something bad to happen before Christmas. There's no time to tell stories, this is serious. I guess the power is out, but don't worry. I can't move. Please do not be another monster story. Are those bars on the window? Nope, those are curtains. My character has gone insane. Oh, why? Where's the basement? Let's save Moon. It is Christmas time. I'm willing to bet that it's either a prank or Moon is actually the bad guy. Willing to bet. If the spirit of Christmas of Xmas took her, then it partly had a good reason. Oh god, I hate this. That's a lot of parkour. What is that weird smell? Oh, that was a donut that could have killed so many people, mistaking that for a cylinder. What happens if you make no choices? You'll do the action, but you make no choices. How long do they think it'll take? Oh shit, that's the gas. Okay, that's creepy. Okay, so that is a visual marker, and that is very, very scary. I want to go through this door very quickly. Why is it locked? Oh man. Leave it alone. I'm alone, and I kind of called it. Yeah, she kind of was. Y'all a butt. Yeah, well, damn. Story of bullying. Wait, what? Vengeance is a bit dish best served cold, but the karma left over will haunt your soul. Holy shit. Wait, where's this sleigh? That's a good ending. Nice. Nice.